Yeah. On guitar and vocals over there is my brother, Simon Townsend. And you check him out on his website, simontownsend.com, C-O-O-K, Reg, Nude, Paul, isn't it? Yeah.
Nude.
In the back there, John Corrin. Playing the piano and singing next to him, music director singing and playing some extra keyboards. This is our music director. Definitely likes to record. He's a great guitar player, but we've got enough guitars. This is Frank Syme! In front of him on bass, Pino Palladino. The other kind of electronic keyboards over here singing backing vocals with Frank and John. You know, some of the older songs, the early songs in particular, had very complicated backing vocal parts, sort of like the Beach Boys. And I had to do them, otherwise Keith Moon wouldn't play on the records. We had to pretend a little bit to be like the Beach Boys. Anyway, on backing vocals and keyboard thing is Let It Go! And I think it was yesterday I was goofing about on Instagram or something like that, and I saw the most amazing picture. It's on a Keith Moon sort of website where they sell t-shirts and stuff. I think it's Keith Moon Inc. or KeithMoon.com. It's a fabulous picture of this guy with, I suppose, the man who was his tutor. And, Zach, sorry?
It was his babysitter.
Keith Moon was this guy's babysitter. It kind of explains everything, really. Last year because Roger was sick. He's great now, he's in good shape. Great to have you back, Roger. Singing great. In the battle, very nice. Thank you so much for coming out.
Well, it's not just the band, but none of us would be here at all without the music of this man.
Thank you.
Big Townsend. I've got a young man down the front here, and I think he's you're certainly the smallest. I don't know whether you're the youngest, but you just sat there all night looking over shoulders. I've got to say, last year I was really sorry to cancel that leg of that tour, but I had no option. It was a really rotten time in my life, and I wouldn't have got through it without a lot of support from you guys, the fans. And all I have to say is thank you so much, so, so much. It meant so much to me. Anyway, tonight, you've been a great crowd to entertain. May you all go home and be happy. May you be very healthy in your lives. And also, big!